For this project, you need a Odo yarn. It usually calls for 8 millimeter crochet hook, or if you're living in the US, it's 11. But I'm going to use crochet hook, 10 millimeter crochet hook, just to make it nice fluffy and to make it more fluffier. Scissors to cut. Gather your materials and let's go on a crochet journey. Magic loop or magic circle. If you don't know how to make a magic loop or magic circle, follow the icon on the screen or check the drop down menu. Make 6 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another crochet tip with this, is when you're crocheting with this type of yarn, it's a bit difficult to locate your stitches, so you have to feel for it. Five, six. Pull on your yarn tail gently so you don't snap it, and attach to the beginning. You have your first circle secure. To the first, make 2 half double crochets. So into each you need to make 2 half double crochets for a total of 12 all the way around. That's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and here 12. If you want, you can attach a yarn tail, but I'll use this to locate my beginning and slip stitch. And now we need to make 2 chain stitch, 1 chain stitch yarn over, and make 2 half double crochet into the next, make 1. So you've got 3. Into the next space, make 2. Go 5. To the next, make 1, 6. And into the next, make 2, 8. Into the next, then 9. Into the next, 11. Into the next, make 1, 12. 14. Did I make one? That's 15. Make 2. 16. 17. That's 18. For your third round, you have 18. The first round, 6. Second, 12. And the third round, you have 18. Half double crochet slip stitch into the very top, chain 1, and this is how your fluffy hat is looking. Now we make 2 half double crochets into the first, and into the next 2 we make 1 half double crochet each. 3, 4. Into the next make 2. Six. To the next 2, make 1 double, 1 half double crochet. 6, 7, 8. Now make 2 half double crochet. 9, 10, 1 in there, and into the next one is 12. Now make 2, that's 14, all the way around. Carry on all the way around. For this round you have a total of 24 half double crochets all the way around. Now slip stitch into the top, make a single crochet. Your single crochet does not count for this project. Make two half double crochet in there. Yarn over into the next, make half double into the next, half double, and into the third one, half double. So for this round, you have 2 half double into the very first, and the next 3 you have 1 half double each. That's 5. So carry on with this pattern. The next one, make 2 half double, and into the next 3 make half double, 1 half double each. Now 2 half double in there, 12. Now while we're doing this, is we're trying to expand the top of the hat for the crown of the hat. Okay, so depending on your circumference or diameter, measure the circumference or diameter, measure the diameter, and if you're happy, mine I usually use between 6 and 7. So once after this expansion, then I would not have to increase any further. So you could have stopped your increment at, let's say, 5 inches, or if it's for a child, maybe at 4, and then carry on growing your art. So I'm trying to make this art fluffy and almost slouchy looking. So far we have 12 half double crochets with 2 increase there. So the next 3, in each next 3, 1 half double crochet, that's 13, 14, 15, make an increase here of 2, 16, 17, and then half double crochet, 18, 19, and 1, 20, and an increase here, 21, into the same, 22. This yarn is very good for a quick crochet project. You can make a gift in less than 30 minutes. And another increase. There we go, slip stitch. You finished that round. Okay, now all we need to do is just go around making half double crochets to build the outer, make single chain into that space after the 1, 2, 3 when you make your half double all the way around and you come here, if you want you can just carry on with our slip stitching, but since we've started, we still slip stitch. 6. So see you after that round. You notice that your heart is curving up, so carry on for the height. You have a total of 28 if you have this measurement. So for the next row, make single crochet in each all the way around. That's 1, 2, 3. Carry on with your single crochets all the way around. Slip stitch when you get to the other end. Now we're going to do a crab stitch. So go backwards and make the single crochet. And it's back. Carry on all the way around till we get back here and we slip stitch to finish off. Okay, slowly back to the right space. Okay. And this is how it's looking so far with this beautiful edge. try not to make your cut stitch too tight so you can maneuver it properly. Make chain stitch. Okay. And weaving on the inside. If you want to add a pump onto your crochet fluffy hat, click the icon on the screen, and we see you soon on Ants That Rock Crochet. Thank you for watching, and have a great crochet journey.